So I'm talking about this rename function. So rename function is basically used whenever we want to change, when we want to change the row indexes or the column indexes. We also talk about whenever we have to use this rename function, then we have to specify that whether we want to change the column name or whether we want to change the row indexes. Suppose we are not specifying any axis, then it will by default work with row indexes. So there are two axes in data frame. One is known as index and columns. So for index, axis is by default zero. I mean, numeric value for index is zero and numeric value for columns is one. Now let's see, in this data frame, having the roll number name, F name, column, A, B, C, D, E are the indexes. Now suppose for A and B, suppose these are the small A and B. I want here the capital A and B, means I want to change.
Sir, आपकी आवाज कट कट के आ रही है.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
सर स्क्रीन भी शो नहीं हो रही.
स्क्रीन भी शो नहीं हो रही.
अब दिख गई. अब दिख गई.
दिख गई आवाज आई मेरी?
मेरी आवाज आई? कट कट कर आ रही है.
कट कट कर आ रही है. इसका क्या सॉल्यूशन करें?
यस सर.
क्या करूं बताओ? तुम्हारा डेटा तो खत्म नहीं हो गया? सो df डॉट रीनेम डबल कोट्स ए ए बी बी मीन्स आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज दिस स्मॉल ए स्मॉल बी इंटू कैपिटल ए कैपिटल बी. हाउ कैन आई डू दिस? df डॉट रीनेम देन दिस ओपन ब्रेकेट. In the form of dictionary, we have to provide this in the dictionary, the old name and with this new name. So as a key, we have to provide the old name. As a value, we have to provide the new name. Then B by B, and then this is closing the dictionary, and then that's it. Now let printing after this, let print df. Now let's see what is happened. Now you can see, instead of A, instead of small b, we want capital A and capital B, but there is nothing. वैसा ही आ रहा है, मतलब वो चेंज नहीं हो रहा है. You can see same. जो तो मैंने df dot rename यहाँ पर कमांड दे दिया, but it is not changing the row index. What is the reason of this? Actually, df dot rename is changing A with capital A, B with B, but it is not. These changes are not reflecting in this df itself. Means it is changing, and after changing, it is returning a new data frame. Means it may be understood like this. Suppose I am writing df1 equals to df dot rename this. Means this rename function is returning a new data frame having this row indexes a, b, and whatever the content of df. Now suppose I am printing df1, then you can see the df1 content is having the index a and b. Now suppose we want to change in df itself, then how I can do? I can do like this, df equals to df dot rename. So df dot rename, the original content of df will automatically change inside this df itself if we write df equals to df dot rename. So you can see df itself now having the indexes capital A and B. And suppose there is another option also, or I can give you in your group also. Suppose df equals to df dot rename and printing the df, then it is changing. But suppose we don't want to do like this. Suppose I'm writing df dot rename. So there is a one argument called in place. In place equals to true. There is an argument in place, and this in place argument is by default false. What is means of in place equals to true means? In place means it will modify the data frame which is calling this function automatically. So in the case of in place equals to true, it will change df itself. Means output of this this capital A and B. Means when we write in place equals to true, then there is no need to write df equals to df dot name. Directly we can do it like this. Df dot rename in place equals to true, then this changes will also make reflect. Okay. Clear? Getting this difference, the use of in place. Suppose I am doing in place equals to false, then what will happen? These changes will not reflect in the DF. The DF is same with this A and B. Clear? So in place. So this function is not only used in this rename. This in place argument is used in various other function also. Further on, we will see this use of in place. Okay, so to change the existing to change in the data frame which is calling this rename function itself, then you can do this in place equals to true. Now, as this rename function is by default working with the row indexes, so we have not to specify the axis. And suppose we want to specify the axis, then axis equals to zero, because by default axis equals to zero. Although there is no required to specify the axis, but we should know that how we can specify the axis. Means axis equals to zero, we can write the same thing, means nothing is special, because by default it is also allowing axis equals to zero, means by default this function performing the changing in the row indexes. But in case, suppose we are going to change the column indexes, then we have to specify axis equals to 1. Right? Or in case of axis equals to 0, we can also write axis equals to index. Means instead of zero, we can also write axis equals to index. This both having the same meaning, getting the same output. Means we can also write like this. Okay. Or both having the same meaning. Rena? समझ में आ रहा है? रेना इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. नोमान?